All right, so let's open this box. I'm very excited. Well, not too excited. Well, I am, but I don't know. I had the patience not to open it last night because I was busy with some other stuff, and that proved to be very disappointing in the end. Although it did help to pass the time, I hope this gives me the satisfaction what I wanted. So now, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to open this box. I'm going to put all the stuff. I hope it fits on the desk. So this is the Creality Pro. S10 Pro, the newest-ish one. So I want to see if this one actually prints much more precise than that crappy M3D I received recently. And I guess I'm going to turn the box upside down.
Be shaky.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm not getting any. Well, maybe I am. Wait a minute. Are you telling me that this is it? These are not strong. Well, this seems pretty sturdy. Right. Wait a minute. Tighten this a bit more. Maybe I shouldn't. But yeah, this is definitely going to work. Let's see. Maybe we end up actually printing something by the end of the evening. And I get to see how good this thing is. I gotta say, this Allen key was pretty, or it was pretty smart to provide with it. The only problem is you have to tighten it with like this, because this end doesn't reach, and probably is. They thought so you don't generate a lot of force so you can break the screw in. So that was clever. Plus it has this knob so you can kind of twist it in there a little bit. Wait a minute, all these heads? Why are these heads moving? What the? You tell me that this is how it's supposed to be? Why are these like tight? What in the? Why? How is this supposed to work? What? No way. How is this supposed to work then? Let's see. You know what? There's no reason for me to even try. It's not gonna work. This is gonna pull on the head. So, what am I supposed to achieve here? Oh man. This needs to be tight. Well, it is a mess here, all the printers, but it is kind of nice coming and finding your printout waiting for you, and it seems to be quite a bit of good quality right here, so that's a cool thing. Yep.